Cold wave conditions with dense fog prevailed in most parts of the hilly regions in northern India, affecting lives of people. On Tuesday morning, local residents and workers in the national capital were seen gathered around bonfires to find respite from bone-chilling weather and dense fog. The picture was no different in Kanpur, and rain showers in Varanasi intensified the cold wave. From various